Hello, everybody. Ripple Effect here. Just a quick update. Good, bad, and ugly. I'm out here in the middle of the desert. Just outside of Vegas. It's beautiful. The desert. Hard to find the police out here. Which is a good thing. Life's a lot easier. Without tyrants and bullies. Got my girl with me. I think she's pregnant. She was such a little good girl for the past 3 years. And then she met a boy. So I'm trying to get monetized, so I need some videos. I'll try to keep this short. I need 3,000 hours. I need your guys' help. As soon as I get monetized, I'm quitting this shit. Full-time auditing the tyrants and the bullies that are destroying our Constitution. Want to see something funny? This is how much of a hurry we are. I'm not going to show you. One of my employees has an airbag. I worked him so hard, I passed him out. Oh, are you mad at me? You mad at daddy, baby? As always, a big shout out to the many, 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 many auditors out there doing their part. Mad, mad respect. Honestly, that's putting your life in danger every time you come in contact with one. Egotistic, picked on bullies. You know, it's just my opinion, but I've been around. 90% just want to push you around. I'm going to try to get over there with my main man, amazing auditor. I'm going to try to get over there this weekend to Bakersfield. I'm going to give him a call. San Juan Valley, transparency. Try to get a couple audits in, a couple videos. He's going to teach me how to audit. And not audit, but he might teach me a thing or two. He's really good. But he's going to teach me how to edit videos and get better at what I do.
Each person serves a vital role in the organization, and because of that, that allows us to deliver the best or nothing service that machine requires.
It's a camaraderie. You've worked together for so long. Know them personally, and you get to know like the families.
I was just showing him your name tag. Her name is Rosie. She's my everything. In case you couldn't read that, her name tag says Brad's Bitch. I'm going to get one that says Rosie's Bitch. Put it around my neck because that's really, really more or less what it is. Anybody want to come help me build some shelves? I got 5 rows left. It's supposed to be done yesterday. But I am near Vegas. So, yeah, that part. Hard to get anything done with all these stupid casinos out here, right? Last time I was out here, I put one on Durango Street, about 6 miles from the strip. And went to a bar at the end of the day in the parking lot, put in $20. It was a rundown bar, won $10,000 cash. That was fun. Fortunately, I don't remember it, but it was fun. But I'm going to jump off here. It's 5 minutes. And I know keeping your guys' attention for 5 minutes, we the people, I love you guys. I love you. You have done so much for me, so much with me. And all you auditors out there that I love and I've been watching for years, like I said, there's more than I can count. Rogue Nation, Tom Zebra, Laura, Bay Area Transparency. Thank you guys. Thank all of you. New channels. I learned something from every one of you guys. And I promise you, I would be in jail right now if it wasn't for you guys. I promise you. Because I learned how to fight back legally and with my mouth. And they say what? Words are stronger than a two-edged sword. Knowledge is power. Educate yourself. This means everything to me. Our Constitution, our rights, our freedom. That's what this country's about. And once again, I love you guys. And now it's 7 minutes. Imagine that. Will you guys watch it and help me get the hours I need? I think I need, last time I checked, I need like 3,000 hours to get monetized. You see, I have the subs. I just need to, just need you guys to watch, man. Like, share, sub. You know the drill. I need you. So, we'll be coming back soon. Let me know in the comments what you guys want to see. Rosie has her own Facebook. It's Rosebud. She has actually two of them. One is a stray that I found. He's not with us right now because he couldn't keep his, well, how do you say it? Couldn't keep his dick in his, anyway, I couldn't turn my back on him. And she might be pregnant right now. I'm not sure. But she's acting like it. And so there might be little puppies. She's the best dog in the world, I promise. Can you sit down, baby? Sit. Thank you. Lay down. Oh, I don't have no food and you're tired, huh? Well, we'll do it again when you're ready. Are you trying?